Who am I? Now, this is a question which has been asked by mankind for thousands of years. And for thousands of years, different answers have been given to him. Obviously, until today, there has been no answer which has satisfied man, which is why the question is relevant and is being asked even today. There are sadhus, sons, priests, sannyasis, spiritual leaders who repeatedly keep telling you, you are not a body. You are not the mind, you are a soul. Tum sharir nahi ho, tum man nahi ho, tum ek atma ho. Now this is the greatest stupidity which can be told to you. You are mind, you are body. And yes, if you believe, you are a soul also. And therefore, man in his totality is a constituted entity of all these three: mind, body, and soul. How do you look after your soul? Chetana. One simple way: pure love. Be pure love. How do you look after your mind? Again, simple. Good thoughts, good words, good deeds. As simple as that. Now, how do you look after your body? Again, very simple, unless you decide to make it difficult. All your body is telling you is, look after me in the beginning of the day for 1 hour and I will look after you for the remaining 23 hours. And what is it saying to you in this 1 hour? Exercise me, move me, breathe through me in a beautiful way. Move your limbs. Don't keep sitting on a chair. Don't keep sitting on your bed. Go out in nature. The greatest fad nowadays is going to a gym. Is a gym required? Well, up to you. But God has given you this whole beautiful earth. That is your gymnasium. Use it for a walk, use it for a jog. Keep moving around, keep doing your bodily calisthenics as does a child. Look after your health. The second thing the body is telling you is, eat right. Don't eat junk food. Eat a healthy diet. Eat only as much as required. Or maybe a bit less than what you think. Never fill your belly. Eat to nourish your body, not to give in to your greed. And the third thing your body is telling you, sleep adequately, rest adequately. That is all. There is nothing more to it. And this is what you are. Pure Chetna, mind and body. Look after these three things and you'll be a wonderful human being. Thank you so much.